There was an assassination attempt on Elizabeth.
Oh, is she all right?
She is, but Mary, Lola was said to be involved.
No.
She was beheaded. I'm so sorry.
I don't understand. I mean, Lola would never. There must be some kind of mistake.
The punishment was carried out very quickly.
Or is this whole thing some lie that Elizabeth manufactured because she lost her bid for Scotland? And did she kill my friend to punish me? Where was Narcisse?
He tried to intercede. He's in prison, and our spies confirmed there was an assassination attempt.
Lola would never be involved with something like this. Who would implicate her? Who?
It was you, wasn't it? That's why you ignored the threat that Elizabeth posed, because you hoped she'd be dead soon, assassinated.
I don't think, based on one small bit of logic, that I would confess to trying to kill a queen.
I also know that you set up a presence near Elizabeth's court. My sister, who is heartbroken, admitted that she and Lola traded information using coded letters. Did you have Lady Lola watched? Your spy reading her letters, learning their code, forging a letter from Mary.
Your comprehension of espionage is impressive.
You used Lola so that Mary would be tied to the attempt. So that even if it failed, it would become personal between Mary and Elizabeth.
They're like two spiders in a jar. They can't coexist. They can't let the other survive. Still, sometimes someone needs to give the jar a good shake.
I could tell Mary what you've done.
With what proof? Only your speculation, which, yes, she might believe. Causing her to come after me. Is that what you want her doing? Attacking the religious leader of the country when she has sworn tolerance? Who's shaking the jar then? If you care about your sister, you won't give a reason to misstep.
And if I care about my sister, what do I do about you?
Play all sides, as you have always done, but be sure to stay on mine. Because Mary's rule will not last. Scotland could be the first true democracy since the Greeks. And you could be its first leader.